damn thing. It has to open, surely. It has to do something.
Shadowheart's attention is consumed by a strange box that she turns over in her hands. The box is inscribed with glyphs similar to those used by the Githyanki. In an instant, Shadowheart hides the box from view.
It's nothing, trust me. Beautiful evening, isn't it? You deserve honesty more than most. But please, don't ask. I can't promise that'll be anytime soon. But thank you, all the same.